Every few months, you hear about a new computer virus threatening to wreak havoc on your computer. But
federal prosecutors are calling it the largest identity theft.
Het is een computervirus zoals we het nog niet kenden. Duurder, groter, ingewikkelder en gevaarlijker. Het kost meer dan een paar honderd.
Sitecom Cloud Security is a revolution in the field of online security. Sitecom Cloud Security has shifted security from individual devices to the center of the network, namely the router. For the first time, every device in the home is protected against cybercrime without the user having to install anything or update software. But how does Sitecom Cloud Security work? Sitecom Cloud Security consists of two components: Linux software on the router and powerful servers which support the software. Together, they form the cloud. The protection that the cloud offers starts at the router. When the user enters a URL, clicks a hyperlink, or downloads a file, whether or not consciously, the software on the router creates a fingerprint of the action. The router then sends this fingerprint, which is a binary hash of only a couple of bytes, to the servers. The extremely powerful servers scan the fingerprint in a couple of milliseconds. If the fingerprint is known, the cloud knows whether the associated data and addresses are trustworthy or harmful. If the data is harmful or the URLs are untrustworthy, the router blocks the download before the data reaches the computer and the user is warned. If the fingerprint is unknown, then the cloud downloads and scans the data or URL itself. The cloud does not use one, but four grade A scanners. These scanners work in parallel and are updated every 15 minutes. The result of the scan is linked to the fingerprint and saved for future use. The cloud also receives a continuous flow of fingerprints or up-to-date virus information from more than 40 internet security parties. The fourfold scan by the cloud is obviously much more effective than a scan by a virus scanner on a home computer. Since the scan takes place in parallel on powerful servers, it is also much faster. And since the cloud has much more information available, it is more reliable. Sitecom Cloud Security offers protection where the danger is the greatest. It protects the port where all the non-encrypted internet traffic passes, port 80. This means that the user is not only protected when browsing the internet, but also when clicking a link in an email, and when using Windows Live Messenger, or even WhatsApp on a smartphone. Despite the cloud's power, it does not make a normal virus scanner obsolete. A local virus scanner remains necessary for checking Usenet and peer-to-peer traffic and everything downloaded from a storage medium, like a CD-ROM or USB. Statistics show that there is a need for a solution like that provided by Sitecom Cloud Security. Approximately 70,000 new viruses are created every day, most of which are spread via the internet. We have had to stop attacks for 74.8% of cloud security users. And real-world testing shows that even the best standalone virus scanners for computers miss up to 40% of zero-day viruses. It appears to be just a question of time before a protected computer becomes infected. Proper protection of internet traffic is essential. Sitecom Cloud Security does this better and more quickly than every other virus scanner, and does it for every device in the network, such as computers, smartphones, tablets, and children's computers. It stops threats before they reach the computer. It does not have to be installed or updated. It does not slow down the browser experience, and because it is also able to block advertisements, internet may even seem faster. In short, Sitecom Cloud Security makes the internet simply safe.